So let's find the value of theta, where theta more than 0 degree or equal to 0 degree or less than or equal to 360 degree. So 2a, theta is equal to shift sine 0.860. So you will get theta 59.97. So just need to round off, it will become 60 degree. So because that is positive sign, so when we have positive sign, so theta could be at first quadrant or second quadrant. So our first theta is equal to 60 degree, and our second theta, okay, that is our corresponding reference angle. So our theta is 180 minus 60 degree, okay, because 60 is our corresponding reference angle now. So the answer is 180 degree. The next B, okay, we get the angle theta there is equal to 35.9 degree. So because it is tangent positive, so it could be at the first quadrant or at the third quadrant. Okay, so our first quadrant is 35.9 degree. So our third quadrant, that is 35.9 is our corresponding reference angle. So to find the value of the angle, the real angle, it is 180 degree plus 35.9 degree. So the angle value is 215.9 degree and 35.9 degree. So see, the same thing. So positive cos, meaning that the first theta is at the first quadrant, which is 35 degree, and our second theta is at the fourth quadrant, because cos positive, okay, at the fourth quadrant. So the real angle should be 360 degree minus 35 degree. So the answer is 325 degree. So 35 degree and 325 degree. So for DEF, we have the negative value for sine, tangent and cos. So for D, we have negative sign, meaning that the theta here is not at the first quadrant or the second quadrant. It must be at the third or fourth quadrant. Okay, because sine is negative. So our theta is the corresponding reference angle there. So for the first theta here, the angle should be 180 degree plus 16.3 degree. And then for the second angle, it should be 360 degree minus 16.3 degree. Okay, so we have our values of theta is 196.3 and 343.7 degree. Okay, next, the same thing, when tangent is negative, meaning that it is not at the first or the third quadrant. So the theta is at the second or fourth quadrant, okay, at sine or cos positive. So our theta here is my corresponding reference angle, 28 degree. So my first values of theta should be 180 degree minus 28 degree. Okay, and it is equal to 152 degree. And next, my second values of theta is 360 degree minus 28 degree. So it should be my second answer, 332 degree. Okay, the same thing for F, my cos now is negative, okay? So when my cos is negative, meaning that my theta is the corresponding reference angle at second and third quadrant, okay? It cannot be at the first and fourth, because first and fourth, the cos will be positive. Okay, other than that, it will be negative. So I find out my corresponding referent angle at theta, which is 10 degree. So here is 10 degree. So the first values of theta should be 180 minus 10, 170 degree. And my second value of theta is 180 degree plus 10 degree is 190 degree.